minus 5, 7, 12. Quarter 12, 14. Let's see what this is. See rust. It's out. Bottle top, let's see. Corona. Minus 5, minus 4. Let's see what this is. Pound coins bring up a dent number sometimes. still in there. Was a pound coin. Oh, not a bad find. A few more of them will do. It's all over the place. Rusty out a bit of iron, encrusted with something. Thank you. of the small odds deep. Doesn't sound any better when I get that. Jumping to 19, 21. See a bit of rust. Is that it? Oh. Good old Tempeg. Into the bag. Fill this crater in now. Minus 5. Minus 4. Sounds dead tiny, but there's a little chirp in there. Rusty arm nail. 15 minus 2. That's jumpy. It's all over the place. still in. Still down there. Still there. Out. I see it. It's a penny. One pence. It's faded a bit. So, not bad. We'll see what Irene's found. What have you got, Irene?
Just there.
What is it, 10 peg? Oh, it looks like the handle of something, doesn't it? Like a, off like a stainless steel frying pan or something.
No, it looks like a grill, I think.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
I don't know. Yeah.
Into the scrap bin. Into the scrap bin. 14. 13. Sounds like a bottle top. Still. It's out. Yeah. Good old bottle top. Minus five. Still in. It's either small or it's deep. What's the result then? Yeah, it's out. That's an air clip. Sixteen, 17. Jumping into the minuses as well. can't quite pinpoint it. Up there. That's a bottle top. The Corona strikes again. Irene's shouting me. She found something good. Go and have a look. What have you found? Come on, don't keep me in suspense. What is it?
That one.
Let's see. A ring. How cool is that? It's gold or silver?
I don't know.
You see any marks on it?
I think there is a mark. I just
can't see nothing on the bottom bit of the shank, but.
Did it?
Looks like there might be something in there.
No, I think when you tilt it, I think it's just warm.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I don't know.
I think it's a dress ring.
I don't know. Let's
sort of have a look when we get home.
I thought it might have been, and then.
Yeah, can't see no marks on it.
Let's have a look.
What a cool find. Yeah, that's something on the shank, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Smart.
Well, it's dress rings though, it's yeah, it is dress.
Now
I've got my reading glasses on.
Is it a dress ring?
Yeah, but you know,
well, rings a ring.
The cluster in the top's lovely.
Cool. On to the next. -5, -6. I think it might be out. -5, -11. Could be a coin. Let's see. Still in. Sounds a lot better now, sounds. It's a screw. got some kind of like copper rivets or something. Six. Okay, and it's either tiny or it's deep. Sounds a bit more faint now. Still in. Need to put this in it then. Oh, I've lost it, I think. Out. It's up. Little stud off a pair of trousers or something. I don't know. Might be off a fishing rig or something. Oh no, it's not. It's a little stud. Oh well. On to the next. What have you got,
10, 12, 13 in the hole. Pit comes out the hole. 7, 9, 12, 5
What have you got? 2 pence?
2 pence.
They sound dead scatty them, don't they?
Yeah.
It's the steel and the copper. No more. No. What number did you get, now?
21, 23, 22, 23.
Pound coins ring up like that. Still in.
So, there it is.
Can you see it?
Right there.
What is it?
Pound coin.
Oh yeah, happy days. Spendable?
Spendable.
We'll be millionaires.
Oh well, that was the tunnel on the way here. I've now got 2 of them.
Empty. GoPro, minus 4, minus 6, 13. Let's see. still in. It sounds good sometimes, and then it goes all horrible and iron. Still in. Still down there. It might be off to the side, I might be missing it. Sounds rubbish, no? Bloody hell, how tiny is that? A big massive hole for that. Friggin' tiny nail. Or screw. Bloody hell. The size of that. Big massive crater for that. 16, 15. Well, out on the first go. See what it is. Any pence piece? Yeah.
Did you have it all out?
20 pence.
On?
Cool. Into the bag. 4, 5, 6. Still in. pounds. Hello, fella. Hello. Hey. What's going on?
Come on.
That ticklish? Oh. Don't even know what that is. Tiny bit of metal or something. Copper? No? Yeah, I don't know. On to the next. Ten, eleven. Oh dear, what's that? No idea what that is, unless it's been an airing. Oh, it's got a little, you know what it might have been? It might have been like a charm. Oh no, maybe not. It's been able to clip onto something. Have a look when I get it.
$22, $23.
Maybe off another pound coin.
It said 16 when it came out, so this might not go down well.
Another pound. Another pound. Quid's in. Cool. King of the pounds today. What's that you've got now? About three?
Three. And a couple of 20s, a couple of 10s.
Yeah.
A ring.
I think I should give you the GoPro. What numbers are you getting?
Well, 19, 22,
then it went
to 23. Still in. South? No? Am I just missing it?
Yeah. Oh, there's a bit of rust.
That's it. Cruddy.
There's 10 peg.
And it went from a 19 to a 23.
And on that bombshell, it's time to call it a day. So, thanks for watching, folks. And we'll see you on the next one. Don't forget, subscribe, like, share, and get involved.